This is a short video briefing on heavy rain potential for the 4th of July holiday week from the National Weather Service in Tallahassee, Florida. I'm meteorologist Alex Lamers. This briefing was prepared around 3 p.m. on Tuesday, July 2nd. We have high confidence in a stretch of rainy weather from tonight through Friday morning, and including the 4th of July across our area. Average rainfall totals will be 3 to 5 inches. There is medium confidence in isolated higher totals that could be double to triple those amounts, but most people will not see rainfall that high. The areas of heavy rainfall could lead to flooding, and there is low confidence in the specific location of the heaviest rainfall. It is too early to pinpoint that. The rainy pattern on the East Coast is caused by deep southerly flow transporting tropical moisture north from Central America and the Caribbean Sea. This same flow pattern is what is bringing record heat to portions of the West. In these sorts of patterns, showers and storms can be very efficient rain producers, which means they can produce a lot of rain in a short amount of time. Rain chances will remain quite high through Friday, but will be highest in the period from Wednesday through the 4th of July. As we said before, we are expecting a general 3 to 5 inch rainfall on average across the entire area over the next few days. While isolated locations might see much more than that, that will not be the norm. A flood watch has been posted for our entire area through Friday morning. A watch means that flooding will be possible over the indicated time, but is not yet occurring. In other words, a watch means that you should be paying attention for possible flooding over the next few days. Other flood watches extend up the rest of the East Coast. There will be a gradual buildup in surf along area beaches on Wednesday and Thursday with an increasing risk of rip currents. It is important that you check and heed the beach flags that are in place. In summary, most people can expect rainy weather over the next few days that will peak on Wednesday and Thursday. A few more isolated spots where the heaviest rain falls could see some flooding develop, but it is too early to pinpoint those spots. We may also see some isolated severe storms on Wednesday afternoon and Wednesday night, with the threat for damaging winds or an isolated tornado. Thank you for watching this briefing. Find us on the web at weather.gov/Tallahassee, on Twitter at NWS Tallahassee, or on Facebook at the indicated web address.